a realistic Amazon bikini haul, but none of them were bad. So this is just gonna be a great Amazon bikini haul.
This is the cutest bikini I've ever seen. You thought it couldn't get better? Guess it can. It comes with a matching sarong. Immaculate. This one's the same idea. Get me to a beach, please. And I got this one. It's backless and in this turquoise. This one's so fun for photos. You can wear the sleeves off the shoulder or on like this. You can also tie these in the back. I could totally play beach volleyball in this bikini. Nothing's coming out.
Follow for part 2 because I have so many more to show you. This is part 2 of the best Amazon bikini haul ever. And I've seen a lot of Amazon bikinis.
I love all things checker print. You can wear this bikini like this or you tie it like this. This one, which would look so good with a tan. I feel like a mermaid. And if you thought this was cute on its own, it comes with a sarong. Wear it like this or this. Then I got this one, which is just so fun. And this one, which has a similar vibe.
This Amazon bikini haul literally exceeded all of my expectations.
All I can say is please bury me in this suit. People ask me for one pieces and I may or may not have found my favorite one ever. I don't see a lot of satin bikinis, but I literally fell in love with this one. I feel like this one doesn't need explanation. I've been loving these circle details so much. I don't know why. Just so you know, a lot of these bikinis come in different colors. I might get this in a solid print too.
Follow for more.
Just a lonely fucking you. Now when I travel around, don't fill it up. Why it's getting colder when the sun come out? Might just waste away, don't know what life about. Another day go by, don't know what.
Amazon bikini haul.
This lime green zebra set is the perfect way to play with animal print. You need this 3-piece tie-dye set. This blue one reminds me of Hawaii. This suit exceeded my expectations. This mint color looks so good with a tan.
An honest review on Amazon bikinis. Let's do it. First up, we have this lovely lady. So this one is a 3-piece set, comes with a bikini, also with a sarong. The pattern is super cute. The bottoms, they're like cheeky, but I don't think they're too bad in my opinion. I don't know. Overall, I'm gonna give this a 9 out of 10. I absolutely love it. I think the sarong is fun. The quality is really good. The sarong you can put in your hair or wrap around your waist. Just a little tip. Next, we've got this lovely lady. Again, with the 3-piece set, comes with the sarong, same pattern, everything. The top is super long in the strap, so you can wrap it around your waist, and I think that looks really cute. I thought this one was really flattering. I liked the color, super retro and like tropical. I rate this one a 10 out of 10. I think it's my favorite. Let me know if you want a part 2. Bye.
Amazon swimsuit find part 1.
I mean, if you have boobs, you might have one fall out, but it's worth it. Comfy, stretchy, removable.
Why it's getting colder when the sun come out? Might just waste away, don't know what life about. Another day go by, don't know what got me down. Joe blows, yeah, I got the joint.
I ordered a bunch of bathing suits off Amazon. I'm gonna try them on for you guys. They're all from the same store on Amazon. I think they're pretty affordable. So I'll write the store name in the comments. This is the first one. I actually thought it was green, not gray, but I actually kind of dig it. This is the same style as the gray one, but I feel like the bottoms fit me totally different. And I like the color, but the straps are removable on both. Okay, I'm obsessed with this one. This one's a little bit of a different style on top. There's no removable straps. And it's red. Like, I just like red on me. But yeah, I'm a high-rise bottom kind of gal. Okay, I think I saved the best for last. This one's just an all-black one. There's the back-ish. But the top is so cute. See, that's everything.
Down south, hood baby, hood baby. Make all the girls go crazy.
Go stupid. But you smart like an A+ student.
My favorite Amazon bikinis. This one's a Frankie's dupe and it's awesome because it also comes with this top. It's super flattering and was $24 for all 3 pieces. This cheetah one is probably better for taking pictures in than swimming, but still is really well made regardless. The bottoms are a little high-waisted also if you're into that. I wore this bikini all the time last year. It's so comfortable and stays on really well, and the gingham pattern is really cute. This simple pink bandeau is perfect for tanning, and the color is flattering on a lot of skin tones. The back also has a cute cross.
Okay, I just got the cutest three-piece bikinis from Amazon. First one is like a floral at the top. Bottoms. Sarong, I love this print. Second top. Skirt, I'll try them on. This is so cute. Oh my gosh, you guys need these.
Amazon swimsuit haul.
Oh my gosh. I got this black one-piece, which is so cute. It cuts out the side.
I love this one.
That's so fun. Oh yeah, that is literally a thong. Okay, I think I'll be returning this one.
Returning.
Hopefully I don't look like a cow just roaming the pool. But I think it's pretty cute. I love the wire.
Love this.
Oh my gosh, this is hot pink. Wow. Okay, so here's the top. Oh my god, this looks like something I had when I was like 7.
Love.
Okay, this one's really cute, but only if you're not gonna take the bottoms off. The back is so cheeky, and the inside just keeps rolling up my butt.
Ow, might return. Follow for more.
Amazon bikini haul from a size 6. So, I'm not gonna lie, I'm pleasantly surprised with this one. I feel great. I feel like I could play volleyball on the beach and impress some guys, even though I don't play volleyball. But I like this one. Okay, this one was only 12 something, and I actually really like it, minus the bottoms. Like, I don't think I would rewear the bottoms, but this top, guys, top is nice. I think it's so cute. This one's a really cute tie-dye two-piece. $25, guys. I feel solid. Like, it's a solid one. This one's a fan favorite. We love, look at the cutouts, look at the back, so cute. Little moment. Okay, so this one was $25.99, and I have to say the confidence level, guys, a 10. But she cute. If you want to see more, go watch my new video.
In October, it feels like summertime. I keep falling for you like every night. Been communicating through satellites, yeah. It's black and white. I'm all up in the clouds when it's pouring rain. Ain't never coming down unless you call my name. Yeah, we should take it slow, just like day by day. Like day by day.
Hello, you guys. It is officially bikini season, which means that I've been buying all the cutest ones now, so I have all summer to wear them. Love this one. It's ribbed and the back isn't too cheeky, which you guys have asked me about. This print is just to die for. We love a flower moment. Everyone needs a good black bikini. Love this one. You can wear this one like this or as a halter. I feel very cutesy in this. You cannot go wrong with this one. And it's a three-piece set.
Off of Amazon, and I was a little skeptical because I was like, Amazon, it's not gonna fit good, but what? I'm shook. It even comes with a matching skirt. I'm ready to go on vacation. Let's go.
Excuse me. Can I hear a little commotion for this bathing suit, please? Thank ya.
I've been on my way up, now it's really far down. I don't think I'll feel it when I hit the ground. In October, it feels like summertime. I keep falling for you like every night. Been communicating through satellites, yeah. Black and white. I'm all up in the clouds when it's pouring rain. Ain't never coming down unless you call my name. Yeah, we should take it slow, just like day by day. Like day by day. I'm all up in the clouds when it's pouring rain. Ain't never coming down unless you call my name. Yeah, we should take it slow, just like day by day. Like
day by day.